Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in a church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, wakes at the window, wearing a face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Farmer McKenzie, writing the words to a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care?